Welcome to HelpDesk TV. My name is Rudy Stebby. Have you noticed this new Windows 7 feature named Link Online IDs in the user accounts in the control panel? Have you ever wondered what this really is and what it can do for you? It was designed to seamlessly integrate your online account, such as an email address, with your Windows user account to provide a smoother user experience. Linking your account is a two-part process. First, you need to add your online ID provider. And then you need to link your online ID with your Windows user account. First, we will add an online ID provider. Open user account from the control panel, and then click on Link Online IDs from the column on the left. Click the Add an Online ID Provider link if you don't have one listed. It opens the Windows 7 Online ID Providers webpage that lists authorized providers for your use. So far, though, only the Windows Live ID provider is available. Now, link your ID with the ID provider. Simply click Link Online ID, which pops up a Windows Live sign-up window. Put in your Windows Live account information and sign in. Once it's done, it's all hooked up. So, how can we benefit from linking our online ID? Well, for one, people can share files with you over a home group network using your online ID instead of having to create a different Windows user account for you on their computer. Two, you can also use your online ID to access your information on other computers on a network. For example, access files saved on a home computer from your work computer. And third, you can access your data saved in the cloud directly from your application on your computer. For example, you can access your files saved on SkyDrive directly from Office 2010. I hope you enjoyed today's HelpDesk TV. Please join us on our help forums at forums.helpdesktv.ca. There, you can further discuss today's topic or just ask another question you need help with. See you there.